All right, y'all, welcome back. I just finished most of it. I'm gonna do my last row with you, and then we're going to finish the top halter piece that will tie around your neck. How many rows is this? Too many to count. Anyways, well, I guess I can measure it. Let's see. 16 inches, and with another row it'll probably be roughly about 17-ish inches is what I did. And I'm 5'2", and it goes just below my butt with some space. So let's continue this last row and let's get this tutorial finished for you guys. Let me lower the camera. There we go. Now we're gonna do the last row together. Nice and straight. And once we finish the tie together, I'm going to link a picture at the very, link a video at the very end, modeling the final piece for you guys. I'm super excited. It came out so cute. Now I basically used the rest of my periwinkle. I only have a little bit left. If I had more, I was thinking about making this longer, like ankle length. So that's definitely an option if you guys prefer long summer dresses. I will probably make another one, multicolored, that's ankle length. But this one will be short just because I don't have that much yarn left in that color. Now, while I was in the middle of working the bottom, I was thinking I totally want to make another short video tutorial on how I link my labels, my tags, my logo tags onto my outfits. I know it's super easy, but I remember when I first got tags for the first time, I wasn't 100% sure what the best way to stick them on was. So I will definitely do a mini video regarding that if any of you guys are interested. So be on the lookout for that in the future. Alright, we're coming right to the very end. Alright. Super cute. Plenty of stretch and even. Now we are going to work the tie on top. Let me make this closer. So as you can see, there's a chain one stitch right in the middle and two double crochets. We are going to work the two double crochets. We're going to make a chain of, let's do 115. And we're going to make a chain of 115 in this hole and one in this hole. You can definitely make them farther out if you want, but this is how I did it. So I make a slip knot, insert it. Now I like to tie it just for extra security. You're gonna chain 115. I didn't even use that much of this. Interesting. I'll have to use that for another project. But you can weave in all your ends. But yeah. So let's put this together. So you can just pop it in this granny square. Same on this side. So your head will go through here, and then it'll be a crossbody, and then you just tie in the back. Just like that. Super easy, super cute. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. If you guys have enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to see more, don't forget to subscribe. And Last but not least, if you guys make your own, I would love for you guys to tag me in your finished makes over on Instagram. Let me know how it goes. I hope you guys enjoy. Super soft, super beautiful. I'm so happy. I can't wait to try this on. And please enjoy the modeled video in the next few seconds. Bye.